Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of ESTpm Recommends. Today we're going to be taking a very calm and very chill look at a little game called Islanders. Now, Islanders is a little bit different than what you're normally used to playing. It is a minimalist strategy game about building cities on colorful islands, and the entire game is $4.99. It's all procedurally generated. If you've ever played a city building game like City Skylines or Tropico or anything like that, this is definitely going to be a much more chill sort of way to play these kinds of games. So the nice thing is that it's all procedurally animated. You can just relax, sort of chill out, and have a little bit of fun. So let's start a new game. And yeah, we're going to end this current run. And I'll give you an idea of what we have. So you have high score mode and sandbox mode. Sandbox mode is clearly ideal of what you're going to be able to play. High score mode is what I normally play. I like to challenge myself and see if I can beat my own scores at the start of every round. So here we have the island. Left mouse pans the camera, right mouse turns the camera. And so you have a score of 20 to start out with in the bottom left. The bottom right icon is the next island. You have to fill amount of scores to get to that next point. When we press the plus icon, we can pick either lumberjack or seaweed farm. We've got some good trees here. Let's do lumberjack. Little pip-pop sounds. I'm kind of digging that. Pretty cool. We're going to take the sawmill. Gets a bonus for each nearby lumberjack, warehouse, and statue. Loses points for every sawmill in range. So here's the lumberjack. Gains a bonus for each nearby sawmill, statue, and tree. So we want to put this bad boy here. Or let's see if we can put another one around here. Oh, plus 7, plus 15. We'll do that. We got 15 points. 7 points. What do we got there? 13, 14. 15 points there. Hey, I'm loving it. So we beat the 20. We've got our next round. We can pick some more items. We do a brewing pack, brewery, or hop field, or a farming pack. Let's do the farming pack. I like that. So as you can see, it's a really chill sort of like, you know, let's have a little bit of a chill time. We're not going to do anything wild and wacky. You know, we're just going to sort of hang out, you know, sort of like just relax a little bit, you know, and just maybe spark something up, right? See if we can get a little bit more mellow, you know what I mean? If you could catch my drift. Let's check this windmill here. So we got a score of 8, 13. Oh, look at that. So it's just kind of nice just to rotate the map, take a look around. See what the windmill has to offer. What are we going to do? You know what I mean? Just sort of like keep it classy, you know? Okay, we got a windmill right there. That's pretty good. Bop. And we want to get next to a couple of these bad boys here. Plus 8, plus 3. Let's do plus 8. Let's see if we can get some good stuff over here. Plus 8 on this bad boy. Oh shit, a plus 10. Oh. I'm down for that. Plus 12. Can I get some more out of this? We can do another plus 12 right there. Plus 14, baby. Look at that. Just racking up these points. So this is pretty much the game. We're just sort of like chilling, having a chill time for $5, you know, having a long day, trying to figure out what we're gonna do and just sort of have something relaxing to do. It's not bad. Gets a bonus for each nearby city center, shaman, plateau, wall plateau, statue, fountain, park. This. I think there's a way. Yeah, you could even turn it with the mouse wheel. I forgot about that. Bad boy's at 22. Good night. Let's put him right about in the city center. That's not bad. We got a mansion. We got a house. Let's turn him around. What do we got here? Plus 11. There you go. A little casita, as we would say in Spanish. A little casa. You know what I mean? Ooh, was that a 14? Hell yeah, it was. We'll pop that bad boy right there. We got some more farmland we can play around with. See what we got here. We got a plus 7, plus 12. I'm down with that. You know, we're just trying to have ourselves a good time. You know, not really push things too far. Minus 6 on that bad boy over there. We don't want to do that. We don't want to get any negatives. We want to get some good positives. You know what I mean? Get a good positive vibe. Let's see what we got over here. Plus 4 over here. There we go. A little bonus on that one. Look at that. We're almost to the next island. We got 2 packs. Ooh, a shaman pack. Okay. Ooh. Hot damn. Get a bonus for each nearby statue, temple, flower, seaweed field. Oh, man. Oh, okay. Those are little seaweed fields. God. Oh, shit. Look at that. I didn't know any about that. That's nuts. So I'm going to put these, like, around there. We got another minus 40 on that city center. Boy. Oof. We don't want to touch that. Plus 22. I think that's a pretty good bonus on that one. We can do plus 22 there. But yeah, this is pretty much it, you guys. This is, you know, you want to grab something that you could have yourself a little bit of an adult beverage, sort of relax yourself with, not really push too hard after a long day of work. Something to, you know, sort of relax, you know what I mean? Get some chill vibes. Don't push things too hard. Yeah, there we go. Look at that. Put some houses up here. Oh, damn. We can, like, maximize, you know what I mean? How many points can we get for each one? We could go to the next island if we want to. Or we can keep building here. You know, we got some pretty good stuff. We'll do one more set. Haven't done the Fisher yet. Oh shit, we got a lot of stuff on that one. Plus 11. Plus 13. Plus 4. Oh, I'm digging that. Plus 20? What? Bop. That's where that's going. Plus 17 on that island. There we go. The city center right there. Bop. Let's see if we can put some houses over here, though. You know what I mean? Put that one there. You know, for $5, I'm not mad at it. You know what I mean? $5 ain't gonna break my bank, and it's a pretty neat little fun thing to try out for a couple bones, you know what I mean? You're not gonna get crazy, you know, my graphics and stuff like that, but you're gonna get a nice little sort of like chill 5-10 minute little experience every now and then, you know, something you wanna sort of mellow out with. Get yourself a nice IPA, some headphones. Sort of like take a look and see what you can build, you know, kind of like marvel at it. You don't gotta worry about rows and all that crazy stuff. You can just sort of try a new island, right? So you're like, okay, let's try something new. Let's see what we got over here. Ooh, okay. So the cool thing about this game, though, is that all the islands are procedural. So they're all random. You almost never get the same island twice. So let's do a seaweed farm. We didn't do this before. Let's see what we got here. Bop. Let's put you there. Put you there. And put you there. Look at that. Not too shabby. We'll do a mason. And I guess depending on the island, you get different things. Looks like this has to be near water. I'm down for that. There's another one. That's -4 if I put that over there. Let's see. Ooh, +9? Really? What do we got here? Seaweed field? Some more of them? There we go. +0. I don't like that. Oh shit, +11. Who knew that harvesting seaweed would be so lucrative, right? That's key. So there you go. That's pretty much Islanders. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section. If you guys enjoyed a chill little video. I'm digging this. This is kind of nice for, once again, $4.99. The link to the store page on Steam will be listed below. When I picked this up, I was pretty surprised at how chill and honestly kind of fun this is. Because it's very simple, but it's very elegant, which I'm really digging. So let me know what you guys think in the comment section down below. If you want more games like this, or something new, or something different, hit me up. I'm more than happy to try out new things and see what we can get you guys in the Steam Recommends series of the things that I do now. So, hope you have a great one. We'll come back and we'll see you guys next time. Have a good one.